Okay, that's the cayenne pepper. I myself use the cayenne every other day.